Today, a man was indicted for selling fentanyl that led to the death of a Lorain County man. Police say 27-year-old David Hollis sold the drug to a man who died of an overdose back in February. Hollis is facing a 9-count federal indictment linked to selling heroin and fentanyl. Since last year, the U.S. Attorney's Office has filed 15 indictments related to sales of heroin or fentanyl that directly resulted in death.